I went downstairs and I was lying on the living room floor with my mom. And she was going, Lizzie, when we're better, we'll go to New York. We'll do such fun things. Because I've always dreamt of going to New York. It's like my biggest dream, and like, Lissy would have loved that, but what I was there just didn't care. I was just like, I'm never going to get there. Like, I don't know who this person is, and I don't want that person to come to New York.
What does it all say?
Can we open it now?
All together. Happy birthday, girls.
There you go.
Happy birthday.
I know.
Wait, don't open it too fast. We use it at the same time. Wait, no. Wait, I know. Wait. We're going to New York. When?
Wait, what?
When?
When you can make it.
Going to New York. Today is the day.
Feel the morning on my face. Ain't the pill that I didn't take. Just the lifetime, cause it's been a long day. Cause I'm asleep when I R.I.P. Ba-da-ba-da. Get your hashtag Rucksack White stacks. You're dead man. Better rid of that gas.
We just got here and it's like 2:30, so check is at 3. We're just having a wee wander, going for a drink. And then we're gonna go back to the hotel, get ready for dinner. Look a bit rough, but the flight was fine. I slept like basically the whole way there. Usual for me, to be honest. Holy. We're on the second one, but right, look. It's basically see through, and that's cool.
Good. No, we're not in it. Right, but 1 second.
Hold on.
I know. We sort legs. We're on our second see-through podcast.
We phoned everyone we know. Which is not many people.
Kevin, no. The barmaid has spoken to
Met man. He's a man. He's a barman.
Has spoken to Gav in the back.
Granny. George. Granddad. Harris and Kira. Katie and Lissy Moore. And don't forget your hashtag. Rucksack. Big lights will inspire you.
You're
red.
It's got a wee boohoo blazer. Some leather trousers. It worked. So we're at Swanee's Times Square for dinner. Day one! Almost ready for the day. It's currently 7:30. No, it's 8:00. We woke up at 5:30. Slept really well. It's meant to be a really nice day today, so feeling good. So we're gonna go down for breakfast and then go to Dunkin' Donuts for coffee! Okay, it's Holly's outfit of the day. What are you wearing?
I have a pair of trousers from the 9 Miles Hospital. Mum went in for an MRI scan, and while she was getting that done, I managed to spend £25. I've got a nice shirt here from Zara, of course.
Nice.
And I've got this from, I have no idea.
No idea. The charity shops.
Okay, so my headband's on ASOS.
Wait, you can't really see it.
Skirt is ASOS, top is Primark, shoes are ASOS. Raining, but we're gonna go to Dunkin' Donuts for a wee iced coffee, just to be American. But we're getting a lot of stairs because it's pouring with rain and it's quite cold, and I'm wearing a skirt and a short sleeve shirt. But it's fine.
So we're bringing a bit of colour.
Bringing a bit of colour because everyone's wearing dark outfits.
We're in the fashion district. What's going on?
I know. Absolutely pouring with rain. I'm freezing. Went from the absolutely freezing and pouring rain to bright blue sky and sunny. So it's like Central Park's right there. We're going to the shopping centre first and then we'll go back out and sit in Central Park and we'll get lunch. Hi guys!
A little bit. There.
No, that is so cheeky. So, it's a rare statue of George Stedman.
How are you feeling?
Good, how are you feeling?
Good. Out of 10?
11.
11, wow. Going to stay later. I think it's at 3.
Lizzie's an inmate.
My legs are literally shaking. But oh my god. Oh no, my legs! Oh no, I can't do it. I can't do it. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh my god.
It's still late, Owen.
Go Lucy. Go Lucy. Go Lucy. That the other day.
Very Grecian. Love it. Very comfortable. And it's 30 degrees today and it's
hot, hot, hot.
Nice.
Okay, so it's currently Thursday and it's so hot today. It's like highs of like 30 degrees. So dressed for summer and we're making our way to the 9/11 memorial. Now, just got myself the sushi. Everything $2. I'm just not sure how the ergonomics of these things
look at
are. We're desperate to buy something, but we just can't. What?
NASA.
That's mum's wedding.
This is my Friday outfit.
Is it?
$2.
Right, so we're in Starbucks again. And what's this called?
A strawberry.
It's outside.
Pink.
Well, I'm not very good at this camera.
Pink acai.
Just so you know,
and lemonade.
Absolute breakdown this morning.
She did. Oh my god.
Strawberry acai. I don't know if you get this. I don't know if that's like
mine
cool
is,
or not. But
mine is peach green tea lemonade.
Very nice.
I'm ill today. Katie was sick last night. I was sick and I was up for 2 hours between 12 and 2, and I was getting really hot and I was fanning myself. Who wants a TK Maxx haul? TK Maxx haul?
Yeah, Katie, okay. I didn't get anything. Okay. I was really looking for an outfit change, but it's just not happening for me today. I packed for winter, and it's actually very hot here. It's 30 degrees.
Anyway. I got this tan, and I paid £18 for it before I left from here. $7.99.
It's
like
blue.
£5.
Yeah, very
so
good.
That's good.
Yeah, but it's spontaneous.
A mascara. $4. And it's a really nice one, look. Look, that's nice, isn't it? Right. And then,
what?
Oh, I got skinny tan. So you think I'm skinny? It's like instant face tan.
I'm not in here.
Don't be scared.
Tester.
A bit red.
Like that, don't we? This
one. Arm shaking.
No.
How long do you think that'll take? Really good. Thank
God. Lucy's gonna pass out. That's nice. That's nice. Super good.
That's so nice! That's amazing!
I want it, but it means really nice.
No, not really.
Yeah, you are, you're fine.
You're okay.
She's fine.
Oh, really?
Drop it like a hot.
Lucy, be brave. She doesn't know how you got it done. She doesn't know how you managed. Two more, same again. It's fine.
Nervous, Mum?
Not at all. I've had three babies.
I know, that's true. I don't think I can have babies. So high.
Feel the morning on my face. Ain't a pill that I didn't take. Just the lifetime that's been a long day. 'Cause I'm asleep when I R.I.P. Ba-da-ba-dum. Flashbacks. Relax. Forget your hashtag. Rucksack. White stacks. You're a dead man. Let every day that got. You gonna run game and don't ever run you. When they bitchin' on your name, you say fuck you too. Too. You say fuck a cold case, give detective no clues. Clues.
Charity is from just a jerk.
I'll have a bit of something.